Welcome back, everyone, to the Demonic Army recording. I'm back by myself again today. I was doing a few things before I actually started recording. I was up over that way, like that one building right behind me. So, today we're going to just keep going and keep progressing until we reach 100 days. We are going to try to fight a bunch of the bosses. We're also going to create some statues of some gods. Hopefully today I can set up a home and hopefully go from there. Okay, I was wondering. Where's she? Oh, a snake. Can you just stop hurting me already? So we've got a few seconds for this till it wears off. Why is it? Okay, I was about to say, why is it still hurting me? There's a demon there, and then there's another demon. Wow. I'm actually very surprised there that I was actually able to beat him. This is a little easier. Well then. Well then. What is that? That's just a mountain. I need to find a place to live. Something had to load in, didn't it? Oh no. Oh no. What is that? Is that a demon over there? We are going over there to find out. Yes, there are actually a few demons. Why do I occasionally get hurt? Oh. I won't have a high chance of beating that demon. Range. Let's just take them way over here. Okay, now. What the heck, man? Whoa. Okay, so lesson learned. Do not do anything crazy. Day three. Y'all will not get me to start slacking you now. No. No. I don't want to fly too much because it does kind of get slow. So what is loading in? Something loading in. Hello. I knew something was loading in. It normally only lags when there's something loading in, and I actually. Should I live on this island? I'd have to level it out. Let's just put maybe home. Question mark, where's question mark? Let's not do an ugly color. Let's just do that. Wonder. And then there's your place up there. What is that? Dun 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 dun. Let's see. Spider spinner. We'll see what's up in there here. Another one of them. Let's see. I need to get a place to live so I can go ahead and get food. Like, start getting it cooked and other stuff like that. And then hopefully we should be set on doing things. I may go off camera and just farm food like crazy. And then whenever I record next time, I will do that. Let's see. Is there something in the island? Not sure. Is that another one? They're supposed to be rare. I don't worry about going to the mountain right now. I can combine these and these, combine that and that. And yep. And this is how I will get a lot of my uniforms. On. Let's see. Is there anything I need to get rid of? Not really. Just came from that direction. I think. Yes, so I need to go in that direction. Just ate another log. I'm hoping I can find one of the mountains where there's nothing that spawns on top of it, and I might just live on top of it, because that way I know nothing can like spawn up there, and I ain't got to worry about anything too major trying to kill me or anything. I just thought about something. I died. So I could use this. What the heck? Did I just get wind? I am extremely unlucky. It's a pretty big mountain. I'm glad he's just not hostile right off the bat. Because this person right here is crazy strong. Like, I have trouble with him for I'll have trouble with him for a good minute. Why is that? Oh, is that a plains? Eat. Well, I can at least one shot them. This is my move. Holy crap. That's supposed to be. This way, snake. Holy crap. Oh no, wasn't supposed to eat that. Supposed to give me your head. Your head. That's all I want from you. So far, just episodes, just me looking for a place to settle down and make a house. And for some reason, ooh. Person X or that. What's loading in? Down. Slash name Jack. Sorry, Jack. This is what happens when you name them. And when I get stronger, I can name them once again, and they can get stronger, I believe. You can also name players that are weaker than you. No. Killed. Jack. Oh. Let's not fight him. That kind of scared me. Gone, not the ones I want to fight. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, yep. This is a big no-no. Why do I get hurt every time I eat a carrot? It seems like almost every time. No. gonna run. Oh, there we go. I see it coming. Just gonna load the whole thing in. Is it loaded? So I guess I can just sit right here and make a boot for a second. I'm not flying over the ocean. We're not going to talk about what I just did there. Cannot. Down. I'm just going to. Oh. Literally. Just. Wow. Let's just hope I can get away from all of this. Oh. Oh, which I could always just build kinda in the ocean, I guess. Ooh. I forget all about these a lot. Great hammer. It's fine. Ooh, actually, for the time being, I may just live in there. Oh man, my sword is so much gun. Screw down it. You gone. And Demar. Yep. Right there. Animar? Yes. All through here. That out of my inventory. Get that. Down, 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 down. Oh, heart stealer. What is that? Day four. Yas. Experience bottle thief. Plus 12.5 attack speed. Range damage, blah, blah, blah. This will give me like. We'll see. I have gained a soul. Oh, I gained several souls, actually. V. This is my soul count. This will keep track of how many souls I have and how many I actually need. It's gonna be a lot that I need. So, hopefully, we can keep this up. Let's see, put that there. That there. Okay, yes, I can use that. Turn, 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 turn. Other chest. Let's see, let's put you there. Furnaces can go over here, chest can go over there. Food can go into here. For just a second, let me just see, is that all? Yes, it is. Give me a second and I will organize it all where it fits perfect. One more. No. just turn all of links. No. Screws me. So food. Let's go with coal, iron, it goes redstone, lapis, this is obsidian, so I'll put obsidian there, diamonds, that, I have none of the other stuff right this second, so I'll just put that there. Actually, that stuff right there at the bottom. We'll go with inventory pets for now. And totems. Wood planks. There. That should go in here. The weapons and other stuff like that. I'll put these down here at the bottom. That. Actually, let me just. Okay, it looks decent, I guess. Not compared to. Actually, I didn't even look at. I see that looks a little better. And then there's this giant freaking hammer. Yeah. What the heck is this? An ancient gong. Marked with the symbols of the nameless kingdom. Feel safe in your hand, but emits a menacing hum to those nearby. Weakens enemies around you, decreasing their damage and defensive capabilities. Okay. Well, for time being, we just won't do anything about that. Need mob drops too. That will be used. Oh. Why I'm in here. Let me just look where I'm at. I can teleport to my death. Not sure, not sure. Might as well make a bigger path of loaded chunks. So, note, do not go back that way. Okay, so I figured out how to make my portal again. So I can get back and forth there really easy. Or I could just make a. Oh, didn't mean to fall in there. A thingy. A waypoint to make it easier to go on. Is that a fishy? It is a fishy. Oh, at least it's not one of the big ones. Well, I can't use that or get that unless I do a thingy. And I'm not going to do that to the earth, no. Let's see. Ooh. A fishy. I'm not gonna use my thingamajigger. My ability to eat you yet. Well, at least this is a good way to rack up some things. Excuse me. Weapons, Sun's Grace. Mud. mob droppings. Go into there. That's considered a mob drop. Why do I have hay bales all day? When? Okay, I don't think I actually put them in there. I guess I'll just go ahead and use this. Guess for the time being, brilliant. My home. And we'll go with what, and then go to waypoints, remove. Maybe home. Yeah, let's just delete that. Turn that off. Oh, that time that scared me. I'm not sure. Human shoulder. Oh man, that is loud. That was extremely loud, excuse me. Demon is over here. Let's go back over this way. And I actually need to eat, so I need to go. Want to grab some food. Oh, don't actually. Whew. Okay, I made it. Mob drops. You're right there. Fire. Put you over here. And I need to grab some food. Good thing I didn't have to eat all. I need to put Optifine in. Yeah, let's not go over there. So how do I make a? I gotta get glass. Okay. So for the time being, I will just make a bed. One point set. Not enough experience. What? It up. It up. I didn't think about it. This can be my smelting room, and up there can be where I lay my chest. And then... Okay, yeah, I'm good. I can lay the statues down right there. I'm just trying to make it to where they can't just come up on me. Yeah. How long have we been recording? 53 minutes. Let's see. Yeah. Probably gonna make the video about 1 hour and 30 minutes long. Not too sure yet. We will see how it goes. Check something real quick. I'll do about 1 hour and 20 minutes, something around in there. Like each one. Oh man. I think so. You up here. What was the advancement I just made? Yeah. Why do I only have 12 souls now? Does this sword not allow me to have souls or something? No clue. Annoying that they do keep spawning, but I guess it is okay. They're not gonna shoot me from there, so that's good. Okay. So I gotta shift. I gotta shift to be put into the demon realm. Yeah, it's pretty much not the Nether. It's pretty much a demon world. It's where all demons will come whenever it is the world spawned in for them and all that. And they choose what race they're going to be. I guess I didn't need to put the Origins mod in, but I just figured it'd be something fun to be able to choose a race and stuff like that. If I wasn't scared about doing things with another race, I would have chosen another race. But if y'all honestly believe I should choose a different race besides the Shulk race, just comment it down below and be like, hey, change your race. If y'all would want me to change my race, then I will. Okay, it's being a little arse right this second. Oh, no. Ooh. I'm not gonna burn. I don't even know why it's doing that, because I'm not gonna burn. Come on. Come on down. Let's just put these boots on. When will I stop being on fire? Bones will actually be very helpful during this. Netherite. Down. I can't believe I actually found one of these, not even trying to look for it. So let's just open this on up and just put everything up in there. Actually, I can just leave you out. You. I think I have like a levitation or whatever. actually can't believe I'm finding some really, really, really good stuff in here. Especially netherite. This has turned out quite well. I believe so. I do not know how to navigate this place because I really don't play like normal. Or no, I don't know how to say it. Freak. Pretty much. I normally don't just. Wondering why this item has the faint smell of an open field, baked bread, and freshly cut crops. Summons a llama to aid you in. What the heck? Summons a llama to aid me in battle? That's pretty crazy, not gonna lie. Dash jump. Not sure if that's actually how you spell it or not, but not too worried about it. Down and down and down. Glowstone. Do I need glowstone? I'm not really sure if I need. Ew. Don't feel like dealing with the fiery effect right now. So let's not fall into the lava, sir. Do not need any of that. No. Anything in here? What the heck? If I sneeze, I apologize. I feel like I gotta sneeze. Oh, back to what I was saying. Pretty much. Oh. Let's not do that. But yes, pretty much. On 1.16, I normally just don't come to the Nether as much. I like to just mess with the mods, and most of the mods don't require the Nether. So it's like that, really. Sometimes I just like to play in like just normal and cheat certain stuff in to have a little more fun with the mod than having to worry about doing certain things. Like that time I got reincarnated as a slime, I normally just give myself all the skills and just mess around with it. So it gives me knowledge about the mod. It's really fun. You can mess around with the soul count. I'm not sure if I actually did that or not. So I'm hoping. Oh. Ooh. Man. No clue why I just yawned. What is up here? I thought I found another bastion for a second. I was about to say, what the heck? Did I? I kind of hope not. Don't like finding bastions right now. I'm looking for shulker boxes. Even though I can get backpacks and stuff like that, I believe Yes, I can upgrade this and have a lot more space in the backpacks. So, yeah. Just the backpacks, I can store the Shulker boxes in to make it where I have more space. Man, it is lagging, isn't it? Man, okay. Oh, I saw something in the distance earlier. Yeah, okay, I saw something in the distance. So we're going to see. Stuff's up there. There's like the little mini dungeons. In the little nether. So I'm trying to find a couple of them and hopefully I can show them all. And I'm pretty sure it's from that time I got reincarnated as a slime mod. So hopefully. So, begone. Do I have a indicator? I do not. What is this called again? Oh. What? Oh, yes, I do. I'm going to make another one. Four, two. Sometimes I forget that I just use a little nickname for them instead of having to spell their whole thing out. Makes it easier. Just in case if I'm in a bind or whatever, I could just boom. Nickname it. But I also just thought about it. You could also, or I could also just name it normal. Or just put a letter and run away. And when I'm in a safe spot, I can just. I can be a blonde sometimes. It's just. It's lover. Lover. Good thing I can fly. That is a really handy thing about being a demon. I think you can fly once you become a demon lord. Not too sure. Can't actually remember. It's been a minute since I've actually played the mod, like, all the way. But yeah, I think I'm pretty sure that you can. Thought there were some Shulker boxes. That's just perfectly squared. Sure, I will know. Okay, it's almost time to wrap things up. That's true, that's true. This I will get over here. Just mark it as far away. Nether. Far away. That beam. Home. Yes. Not enough experience. Right, y'all. I believe I'm going to end it off here today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all continue to enjoy this. There are other mods, and if I do not post every day, it is because I am busy doing IRL stuff. But I am going to try to record every day and post every day. Let's see. Is there anything else that I wanted to say? Oh, sorry, I'm stretching. Oh. Which I do not think there's anything else. Oh, like I said before, I do other Minecraft mods, like anime base. So if y'all would like to see other anime mods, I can always do them. And if there's any mods that you want me to play with them with, just like, hey, do this with this, and I'll do it. Let's see. I will be doing a server on Discord for my Minecraft and stuff. So, I'm not really sure how to completely work Discord yet. I'm still actually learning. I actually haven't tested a lot of stuff with it. I do use it to text people and stuff like that, but that's pretty much about it. And call. Whenever we do like Minecrafts and stuff. Like y'all seen on my previous videos on the Bedrock edition. This is Java. Just saying. You cannot get this on your Xbox, PlayStation, your mobile device, iPads, anything like that. This is strictly for PC. And if you would all want me to do like a server so you can all join, that is perfectly fine. Let's see. But to pretty much make a profit off of it, I will be like doing certain things for like paid members and stuff like that. So, from that end, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope you all come back to the demonic army. I will love to see y'all next time. Goodbye, everyone. With the snake in the background. But yes. Hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye.